This deserted quarry, a 30-minute drive from Shanghai, was earmarked to become the exact opposite of a tourist destination.
The government planned to make this place as a treatment place for the garbage.
But a developer had a vision to create a hotel with a feature so unique that people would travel from around the world to experience it. Tasked with turning this site from garbage can to gold mine was architect Martin Jachmann.
When I first the quarry, actually it was completely overgrown and the water level was quite high. It was more like a lake, which was surrounded by old industrial buildings and overgrown vegetation.
Martin used the location's natural assets as a starting point for his design.
The inspiration for the design came from the quarry and from the greenery, from the rocks, from the waterfalls. And it needed to span between the ground level and the bottom of the quarry itself. This was what would make it really outstanding and spectacular.
Martin was keen to create a building that fitted naturally and seamlessly into the environment. What appears to be just a two-story, grass-covered complex at ground level is only the tip of the structural iceberg. Hidden below is the main 16-story hotel room section of the building, the design embracing shapes from within the quarry. One half curves in, the other out. Between them is a waterfall-like glass atrium, which houses the elevator shafts and services. But it's at water level where things are most unusual. Here, huge 16-foot deep aquariums hold over 300 tons of water, so the lowest two floors of restaurants and guest suites have huge windows onto an extraordinary underwater world.
What I try to do is to create a building mass that joined with the quarry and became part of it. It became part of the overall character of the quarry itself.